Yeah, I'd just like to say I'm very excited to be doing this film. It's my first film here, or anywhere. I heard about the role in London, I read the script, and I'd come to Bombay to do some modeling work, and I auditioned for the role. And, I'm sorry. Anyway, my role in the film is a model.
Just a moment.
The role in the film is a model called Katrina Kaif. She's the youngest of the three models in the film, and she's more the young one, innocent one. So, Jackie, Bachchan, Javed. And, yeah, that's all I have to say.
Okay. If it's stopped, then
listen,
you
it sounds like it's people.
If you permit me one more question, why did you choose these three girls as models for the movie?
Actors only look for each film. I see no reason why directors come. No, I just got tired of the hair. I got chopped off. My mother's actually sitting in the audience, and she got so fed up of my messy, messy dread, she cut it with a garden shears one day.
This is Jyoti Venkatesh. This question to you is there kind of underlying obsession on your part for the underworld? Because nothing
subject matters for film.